Starting out with the foundation, this is MAC Studio Fix Fluid in NC20 and NC35. I just mixed those two together and used the stippling brush to apply that on, and the stippling brush is from Coastal Scents. For the brows, like always, I'm using Maybelline's Eye Studio Gel Liner in Blackest Black. You guys are probably sick of hearing me mention this product in every single video, but this is the only thing that's working on my dark eyebrows right now. Pretty soon I will lighten my eyebrows, so I'm gonna have to start looking for a new product. For the base, I'm using Provoke by Sigma, and I'm using a flat concealer brush to apply that, and this is the E60 brush, also by Sigma. Starting with my crease first, I'm using a pink eyeshadow from the 252 eyeshadow palette from Coastal Scents, and I'm going to be applying that with a E70 angled brush from Sigma. And now I'm taking a black eyeshadow from MAC called Carbon, and I'm going to be applying that on the outer corners of my eyes using the 217 blending brush, also by MAC. And now I'm going to take the same pink eyeshadow and a little bit of the black eyeshadow and apply that under my lower lash line using a E30 pencil brush. I'm going to line my eyes using a black gel liner from RC Cosmetics, and to apply that I'm going to be using an angled brush from Coastal Scents, and once I get to the corner part where I wing the liner, I'm going to be using a different brush, and it's going to be the E5 brush. It just makes it so much easier to create the wing line with this brush. And if you guys notice, I didn't apply any eyeshadow on the inner part of my lid because the eyeshadow base that I used earlier from Sigma already has a little bit of shimmer and it looks pretty by itself, so I just decided to leave it alone. I applied my lashes, and now I'm using L'Oreal's Telescopic Mascara in Carbon Black. I'm using Maybelline's Instant Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Fair, and to apply that I'm using the same foundation brush that I used earlier from Coastal Scents. I'm going to set everything with a powder. I'm using MAC MSF in Medium Plus. I'm going to contour my face using a powder. I'm using Motives Cosmetics powder in the shade Dark, and I'm using a Real Techniques brush to apply that. The blush I'm using is from Milani, and it's called Fantastico Mauve, and I'm using an angled brush from Coastal Scents. Lining my lips with a lip liner from Motives Cosmetics, and this one's called Cotton Candy. Over the lip liner, I'm using a lipstick from Motives Cosmetics, and this one's called Beso. I wanted the pink on my lips to pop a little bit more, so I put some lip gloss on top, and this one is by Whitening Lightning and it's called Fiji. And this is the finished look. If you guys like this video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys next time.